Hello, Tribe. Thank you again for joining me for another set of readings. Before I get started, I want to say thank you so much for all of the support that you've been giving to our YouTube channel. Thank you for all the comments that you are leaving. Please know I read every last one of them, and it has meant so much to me. Now, new today, we do have some Twin Flame product. We have our Twin Flame Experience shirt, as well as the Twin Flame 1111 shirt. So information can be found below. Now, just some information about today's readings. Please remember that the messages can flip-flop. Okay, so if it doesn't relate to you, it could relate to your partner. Also, you can apply these readings to your sun, your moon, and your rising sign, and for some, even your Venus. Now, the reading could be for something that has happened in the past, it could be happening today, or it could happen in the future. So please be mindful of that. Also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram at LotusLoveTarot555. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if this video resonates with you, please remember to give us a big thumbs up. And also, please don't forget that private readings are available, and information for our private readings can be found below. Now, I have already pre-shuffled the deck so we can move quickly past that portion. Now, on to your reading. Hello, my Leos. Let's get right into your reading for February 2019 for the Makeup or Breakup series. Holy Spirit, Divine Creator of the Universe, what are the messages that need to go forth for the sign of Leo? Should Leo's makeup or breakup for February 2019? What messages need to come out for the sign of Leo? February 2019, Holy Spirit, Divine Creator of the Universe. What are the messages for the sign of Leo for makeup or breakup? February 2019. Oh, okay. We got a whole lot here, but I'm going to take the two that fell on the table and flew. Three that fell on the table and literally flew over there. All right, let's keep going. Holy Spirit, Divine Creator of the Universe, what are the messages for the sign of Leo for February 2019? What messages for February 2019 should my Leos make up or break up? What messages need to come forth for the sign of Leo February 2019? Okay. Holy Spirit, Divine Creator of the Universe, what messages need to go forth for the sign of Leo for February 2019? Should they make up or break up for February 2019? What messages need to go forth for the sign of Leo February 2019? Okay. Holy Spirit, Divine Creator of the Universe, what messages need to go forth for the sign of Leo? Should they make up or break up for the month of February 2019? What should my Leos know? Should they make up or break up? What messages need to go forth from us for the sign of Leo? Okay. Wow. Okay. Very short, sweet, to the point. What's the plan? What's the plan for the sign of Leo for February 2019? Should they make up or break up? And what's the plan? How should they go about this? What's the plan? What messages do you want the sign of Leo to know for February 2019? Whether they should make up or break up? What's the plan? Okay. What's the plan for the sign of Leo? Oh, my goodness. Okay. Neptune is here. Okay, let me set these. Okay, my Leos, it's all set up neatly for you. Let's just go through. First of all, you had an angel number coming forth, also known as synchronicities. There's a lot of synchronicities being seen right now in angel numbers, but you actually have 3, 4, and 5. So look up the synchronicities 3, 4, and 5, and there should be an additional message there for you. Also showing up, and just be mindful that if this could relate to all signs, but this is the energy that is coming forth on the table. But the actual signs that are here is Aries with the Emperor. And then we have Aries, Leo, Sag with your wands, with your swords. We have Aquarius, Gemini, Libra. Here also showing up, okay? All right, so let's just go forth. And then we have Major Arcana, of course, with the Hermit and the Emperor, both of those together showing up. But here we have Retreat. It's time to disconnect from the world. It's time to disconnect from the world. So you need to get away for a minute because deception has taken place. Someone is wearing a false self mask in this relationship. And so remember that the energies can flip-flop. They can flip-flop. I cannot state that enough. So this could be you or it could be your partner. Okay, but apparently, you know, you need to get away for a minute because you know that some deception has taken place. And you need to have a heart-to-heart conversation. This is honestly discuss your feelings with each other. So this is, you know, it seems like even though there's something that has taken place that someone has felt deceived, if you talk about it, I feel like you need to talk about it. That might be why you need to get away right now. Okay. Clearly you need to get away because it says, forgive yourself. You've done nothing wrong. So Leos, this could have been done to you. Okay. Or you could have done it, but it says you've done nothing wrong, clearly. So maybe somebody is interpreting a situation incorrectly that could be taking place here. And they feel like they've been deceived when truly nothing has taken place. And I feel like that could go with this situation. Because it says ready, set, go. It said now is the perfect moment to dive in and embrace your heart's desire. So you really need to retreat and take this situation by the hand to try to work out this situation by having heart-to-heart conversations, okay? You need to figure out what you need to say to make sure this person understands because clearly nothing has been done. Somebody might be misinterpreting a situation because it says you've done nothing wrong. And look here, you got almost 2 cards back-to-back out of 2 different decks. It says now is the perfect moment, and it says perfect timing. Okay, I mean, I tell people all the time, the cards don't lie. This is 2 separate decks, and it's saying the same thing. So now is the time for you to get that situation in order. Okay, so here you have the 3 of Wands in reverse, followed by the 5 of Swords in reverse, the Hermit, and your overarching energy is the Emperor. And so just starting with the Emperor, I'm feeling like I need to start here because the Emperor, this is somebody who's in control. So they're in control of what's happening here. So you have to be in control of the situation as you're moving it forward from point A to point B. When you have these heart-to-heart conversations, you need to stay in control, okay? But the 3 of Wands... in reverse, this is obstacles. This is somebody who's frustrated. This is delay. So you need to come out of this behavior. And being coupled with the 5 of Swords in reverse, this is lingering resentment. Okay? So this is somebody, this also could mean the desire to forgive too. So these obstacles, these frustrations, this lingering resentment over something that probably was just, you know, it was just a misunderstanding. Okay? And then with the Hermit, this is somebody who's searching for truth. All of this being coupled together, you know, this is somebody who's searching for the truth of this situation. Look how he's looking at it. He's looking in the direction of what has happened here. He wants truth, okay? And I say it all the time, the cards don't lie, because somebody feels like they've been deceived. So they need to have these heart-to-heart conversations. And it's best to do it if you get away with one another, okay? And now is the perfect timing. Ready, set, go. Now is the perfect time. And now is the perfect moment. Look at that. Okay? Because you have to forgive yourself. Because truly nothing has gone wrong here. Okay, let's just see what's going on. Even though it's your overarching energy. Look at that, the Wheel of Fortune in reverse. This is somebody, you know, where there's no control right now. And this is saying, this is somebody who's in control, but they're saying this is where you need to be. You need to control the situation because there's no control taking place right now. Okay, but the King of Wands, this is a leader. This is somebody who has to see the big picture. This is somebody who's overcoming the challenges, okay? This is somebody who's overcoming the challenges and getting in control. Because the Three of Swords in reverse, this is somebody who's recovering. Okay, this is somebody who's moving into the mindset of forgiveness, all right? This is somebody who's recovering from all of this and moving into the mindset. Look, oh my goodness, I'm stopping here. Because this is what's going to happen. The Ten of Cups, this is the happiness. This is the card that everybody always wants to get. So this situation will be resolved, but you have to understand it. It's the perfect timing right now. It's the perfect timing to resolve this situation. It's time for forgiveness. Okay, my Leos, this concludes your reading. Don't forget to like our video if it resonated with you. If you need to take this to another level, I do provide private readings, and information for the readings can be found below. Until next time, my loves. Bye-bye.